action.
My name is Lemi Emmanuel. I work with Radio Easter and one of the CRN radios in South Sudan. So I'm also an actor with the Roots Films. I'm very glad to be part of this training on social media and hate speech mitigation. It's something that we as the people of South Sudan, we need to really look into it, because hate speeches have been one of the major issues that has caused the violence in South Sudan. People get to create hate speeches against each other on tribal basis, which is not good. So I'm just hoping that the same training should be extended to some parts of the country, particularly in South Sudan, because there are very many people who are not here. And who are already here, we can try our best to also extend it to those people in the grassroots, so that they also get to know about the importance and the dangers of hate speech. Because I cannot say that the importance, because it is something that is very negative, something that is negative in the community. So we should not go for hate speech. Let us always stand as one country, as one people. Let us just forget about our tribal differences. We should focus and develop and to bring peace into the lovely nation, South Sudan. Thank you very much.